the vast expanse of the ocean, with its enigmatic depths, has borne witness to numerous historical events ever since humans first set sail approximately 65,000 years ago. Within these watery realms, countless invaluable treasures have been lost, their whereabouts remaining unknown. It is estimated that a staggering 95% of the ocean remains unexplored, much like the hidden treasures that lie within its depths. Join us as we dive into the depths to uncover the five most remarkable and valuable treasures ever discovered on the ocean seabed. Number 5, the Titanic, a $200 million tragedy. We start with the iconic and supposedly unsinkable Titanic. During its maiden voyage in April 1912, tragedy struck as the ship collided with an iceberg. It wasn't until 1985 that the wreckage was discovered, revealing that the Titanic had broken in two. There are, nevertheless, several objects in good condition that ended up being auctioned. The discovery was valued in $200 million, and there is still nowadays the possibility that more worthy objects are retrieved thanks to this wreckage. Number 4, Nuestra Señora de Atocha, a $400 million sunken fortune. In 1622, the Nuestra Señora de Atocha was en route to its final anchoring point in Havana when it fell victim to a hurricane off the coast of Florida. Laden with supplies from Colombia and Panama, the ship carried a cargo fit for a king, gold, precious stones, copper, silver, indigo, and tobacco intended for King Philip IV. The total value of the contents within the ship's hold amounted to $400 million, lost forever in the depths of the ocean. Number 3, the Salcombe shipwreck, an $800 million surprise. The estimated value of this treasure trove is currently estimated at around $800 million. And who knows what other treasures lie waiting to be unearthed in this extraordinary location? The town of Salcombe holds an unexpected secret. In the early 1990s, a remarkable discovery placed Salcombe on the map when a 17th century shipwreck was found on the seabed, containing several caches of Moroccan gold. But the luck didn't end there for this picturesque town. In 2004, yet another discovery unfolded, a Bronze Age boat and a trove of 13th century artifacts brought to the surface due to changes in the seabed. Number 2, RMS Republic, a fortune worth $7 billion. In 1909, the RMS Republic met its demise following a collision with another vessel. While the ship's 1,500 wealthy passengers were saved, their valuable possessions faced a different fate. It is rumored that the ship also carried several million dollars worth of gold, intended for Russia, which remains unrecovered to this day. In 1987, Martin Barrell embarked on a mission to salvage the lost gold but was met with disappointment. Specialists now estimate that the coins alone are valued at approximately $7 billion, not accounting for the objects left behind by affluent passengers that have yet to be found. Number 1, the treasure of Caesarea, priceless beyond measure. Caesarea is home to Israel's greatest trove of gold, a treasure so invaluable that it defies quantification. In 2015, Zvika Fayer's life was forever changed when a routine diving expedition turned into an unprecedented event. As he explored the remnants of a shipwreck, he stumbled upon a glimmering object buried in the sand. Closer inspection revealed a gold coin, followed by another and another. Zvika quickly alerted the Israeli antiquity authorities, leading to the discovery of approximately 2,000 gold coins and several statues. It is believed that the ship was a Roman cargo vessel that sank around 1,600 years ago, with a similar find made earlier that year. Together, these two treasures not only rank among the most remarkable Roman discoveries in Israel but also stand as the most priceless underwater discoveries of all time. If you have the chance, do dive, explore the bottom of the seas in such places. Who knows if you are the next one who finds an inestimable treasure that will feed new tales of adventure and discovery in the depth of the very mysterious oceans. Until next time, happy hunting.